It's been a soggy morning for parts of the state as light showers evolved overnight and through the morning. We have heavier rainfall back off towards Texas coastline, which is going to follow the flow and potentially affect parts of the Magnolia State later today. It's been day in, day out of nothing but tropical moisture from the Texas coastline to the Carolinas. Also, daily flash flood warnings from places like Louisiana over towards Georgia. Today, it just so happens Lufkin, Texas, and Houston having the best chance for flash flooding. So for us here at home, I don't really expect a flash flood issue. However, there could be a couple of heavy downpours by the later part of the afternoon. It really is going to be dependent based off of where the heavy rainfall that's currently over on the Texas coastline is and how close it's going to get to the river counties. Our south and eastern counties, I think overall, will be on the drier side later this afternoon, regardless of the heavy rainfall to the north and west. Even then, rain chances still linger overnight. Tonight and tomorrow, there could be a couple of spotty showers. Better storm chances arrive by the afternoon and evening hours for all of central Mississippi. It's a gloomy start to the morning, mid-70s right now, around 7 o'clock in Jackson. We've been staying in the mid to low 70s all morning long, and it's going to stay like that for the next couple of hours. Just like yesterday, temperatures will struggle to climb, but mid to low 80s do look possible later today. Low 70s tomorrow morning, changing things up a bit by the afternoon. Mid to upper 80s return, and with high humidity, real feels could get in the mid to upper 90s. We introduce triple-digit real feels by the weekend and next week. 90s return as well, and that summer-like pattern will bring sunshine, but it'll also bring afternoon storms.